So, right now I am at the top of a tiny hill. And at the top of that tiny hill, I can see a lot of craters. I'm right by Mount St. Helens. And I think it's pretty cool that it blew up. And when did it blow up?
1980, May 18th.
Okay. And how long did the eruption
Last? Well, I think the actual blast and landslide only lasted like a few minutes, but the lava or the mud flows took like hours to get down to the rivers and stuff, and there's ash coming out for hours.
It seems like there was a guy named, I can't remember what he was
David
named.
Johnston.
David Johnston. He was studying things up here right when it blew, right when Mount St. Helens blew, and apparently it killed him.
Yep.
So
He had time to say something to on the radio. He saw it happening. He said, "Vancouver, this is it."
could see a man's body buried in ash.
No, probably got incinerated. But look over there, Jennifer. Do you see those, all those trees on their side? They got knocked down by the eruption too.
That is a lot.